What's going on, YouTube? It's X-Man1991. I am back with another Ruthless Aggression Era Rants. First of all, I hope you guys had an incredible weekend. We're about to reminisce 17 years of the Homecoming Raw episode from October 3rd, 2005, where my boy, WWE Hall of Famer, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the Texas Rattlesnake, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, Stone Cold Steve Austin stuns the entire McMahon family. Raw's first night back on his original home, the USA Network, after spending 6 years on the new TNN / Spike TV. My friend Andre Mitchell was 17 when this aired on his birthday, I believe. So let's go ahead and get right. I'm sure you guys remember this edition of Raw. I definitely remember watching this with my dad. My freshman year in high school. Anyway, let's go. Y'all check this out, and I'll be back after my 3 o'clock appointment to do a recap of this past weekend's games between the Houston Astros and the Tampa Bay Rays, and yesterday's NFL game between the LA Chargers and the Houston Texans.
It's perfume. Oh, I get it. Well, you grab it, hold of my hand, you're flirting with me, aren't you? I get it. Hey, man, I'm out here running through your dad, your brother, a couple of stunners. Booyah!
Oh.
Okay, so you're playing hard to get. And I wish you hadn't done that. But then again, I'm kind of glad you did. Thank you. Throw the chip off your old block. He's a piece of trash, too. Stephanie is a precious piece of trash.